Hi friends, my name is Kamal Menichella from class 1D. Now I am going to show you my random carrots project. I created this in co.org with help of my sir. Now let's know how I did it. First, when you go on to co.org, you will get when run blog. The next one is make new sprite at 200 200. You will get this in sprites, so take it and attach it to when run. So the next one is set the background to parkway. This block you will get in world, so take it and keep it here. So the next one is plus when bunny click, you must take this in event, so take this and make new sprite and random location. You will get this in sprites. Random location you must delete like this and go to locations and take the random location and change this to rab, change this to carrot. So the next one is set size to 45. This you will get in actions, so take it and change this to carrot. After you done this code, please check and run this one. So click this rabbit and see if the carrot is coming in a random location. Thank you for watching this video.